JC Circle, hashtag Second Service, hashtag Reggae Edition. Kuna mse hapa mesifia Elkana. Anajita Mogaziz Raziz. Anasema Elkana burning is... utasoma na hiyo accent yake. Hey, burning the rams with hot reggae. Whoa, imenda, imenda. the show is in a Holy Ghost fire. Napenda, big up Zion. That is the language and the energy that is here. Wazee tunasiwa to AC, but uzuri producer tanua maji baridi. Elkana, yes. Let me take this opportunity to welcome you on JC Circle. Long time.
It's a pleasure, wazee. It's been a minute, bana.
Minute, years.
Years. Before that, let me introduce myself. I have the name Elkana Wangeci, straight out of Kenya 254. Yeah, and representing Jesus Christ is my mission, for the Holy Spirit gave me this vision. And God the Father gave me this permission, so in no interruption here, this mankind, you're the most important in his creation. That's why he died for you to get his salvation. We know discrimination or segregation, so make the decision today for salvation is free. Elkana said that. You had a good gosh.
Hey, now translate.
But
anyway, we are loving the vibe. Elkana, you've been away?
Yeah, been away.
And quiet?
Not really quiet. It matters with...
Penye nimekutafuta. There are places nimekutafuta, nimekukosa. Yes, but when it comes to music, you've been away.
Yeah, in music, I've been away for last year. I didn't do as much. I was dealing with, as you can see, Disciple Zan was here. Yeah, so people like that. So I've not been only called for my own music. Yes. So pia ku uplift our say nasikia kama Mogaziz. I actually discovered Mogaziz in Utawala.
Wow.
Yeah, anaweza waambia hiyo story. So these are the kind of people. Hiyo ndio job yangu pia. It's not only to do my music, to put it out there. I've already got that in the platform.
Yes.
So it's me to create the platform, even for those guys that are coming up. But in terms of other things, I've been in studio right now. I'm also doing an album. I'm actually working on two albums almost simultaneously.
Double release.
So I'm working on my second album, full album, which is due. We are still working on it. And then another featuring album. I'll only feature all the artists in this Kenya wenye mnajua wanafanya reggae.
Serious?
Hiyo itakuwa
the other. We are looking forward to that. Hey, album. Ukilaunch. Nieke VIP.
Squeeze me hapo pia mimi.
Squeeze hapo tukaone.
Iye kanisa.
Kwa collab. Nisha rekodiwa next.
Haija rekodiwa. Yeye wa artist bado.
Oh, yeye wa collab.
We are still recording them.
Hey, nisha jitetea.
Afu aja mimi nafanyaga mziki mingi. Like my album inakuwa almost like 15 to 16 tracks sometimes. Mziki tuko nayo mingi. Niku release tu.
Yes. Besides now you're releasing, you've mentioned something very important.
Yeah.
Raising people like Disciple, Zion, Mogaziz, discovering them. How is it working with such kind of people?
Usually, it's a good thing. That's under Reggae Mta. I started Reggae Mta just to create a platform for gospel reggae in Kenya and beyond. Because when I was coming in the scene, there were no unity in terms of our forefathers on yours walikuwa before me ni come. Like akukuwa na anything to come step up on. Najua in other genres there are people who are still relevant even wherever you're going. But when I was nini, like was saying walikuwa wameshaacha mziki, nini. People like Aldemarel Kilosh, those are the guys who introduced music, gospel reggae music even in churches. Like, equal guy accepted. So you see people like that, and I respect them so much. Because even Proverbs says, who see, despises old stone from the beginning. So that's why even the third album I'm doing is going to be featuring such people, just to recognize what they have done so far. And so, for me also, I need to also be raising others, so that when I leave, it doesn't need... Again, to me, I come up and start. You get what I mean? So there needs to be every time a remnant, each and every time.
Yes.
Yeah.
Elijah needs an Elisha.
Yeah,
I get that. Yeah. Now, to miskia, to come a Disciple Zion.
Yeah.
I may say my story na alitoa reggae, the parents were not relating with it. Ikabidi ametoa kitu yenye si reggae. Wasani wengi I'm sure wanapitia hiyo.
Yeah. It makes sense, it certainly makes sense, but me, I have a different opinion.
Yes.
Because I'm not called for everyone. Mm-hmm. Even if you are called for the world, mm-hmm. still Christ anakuaga specific. Mm-hmm. And anakuambiaga, even when you get born, in Corinthians, Paul says, mm-hmm. when you get born again, do not be in a hurry to get from where you are. Because, mm-hmm. unaona sasa kasa hizi, mse anakunywa, alikuwa anakunywa gatei, mm-hmm. very easily kuricha wase anakunywa gatei. Reason do ana relate now. Okay. He doesn't even shindu mse, kwa una aktaje, unaelewa. Mm-hmm. But because of that, here akona ways, ana nindi, unaona kamse matoka street. Mm-hmm. Outreach yake itakuwa kwa street. Because hao ndio wasi amekoliwa for. You are not called for everyone, unaelewa. Mm. So my music the same way. If you don't get, I know there's something else you get. Because you're all preaching the gospel at the end of the day. Unaelewa. So me can meet your rasta. Our rasta nitawapigana ile venye inafaa. Kama ni patwa nitawapigana niko nayo. Kama ni nini nitawapigana, unaelewa. Every other thing iko composed hapo. Unaelewa. Because I'm not here either to, in a quote, to please man. Mm. But to fulfill the God, what God has given me to fulfill.
Na umewarich.
Yeah, unaweza niambia.
Uja baba umetembea.
Kama there was yes. can highlight to, yes. Also do ministry prisons.
Yeah.
Na huko wako wengi.
I'm actually doing, I do prison ministry in committee. I actually started the program last year. I've been consistent on it. So mimi ndio niko kuwafunza hadi muziki. Na hiyo ni kitu wanapenda. Unaelewa. So such kind of ministry just to discover, even hata huko nimediscover wase kadha hata jana tulikuwa na mmoja ameshareleaseiwa kupatana jana akaniambia wewe unakujaga prison umetubamba sana nini so such things encourage you and you keep doing whatever you are doing.
Yes, now you've just briefly mentioned and even touched on Reggae Mtaa.
Yeah.
Tell us more about Reggae Mtaa. I've been curious na yonanga pale Instagram.
Yeah. Okay, Reggae Mtaa is actually just simply is a platform for gospel reggae in Kenya and beyond. So it's a platform for all artists who, anyone, hata kama ndo unataka kuingia kwa hiyo kujua story ya muziki, we are there yani for you. In terms of giving you platforms, in terms of advice, in terms of what you need to know whenever you get into the nini, ulisikia vya disciples. Kuna wase wako kwa hiyo nini lakini wajui how to to go about it. Unajua, this industry has, as I heard Nick say, kuna struggles learning. So even if you need kushoot your video, stuff like that. For ministry, we do it. Especially, sasa si tunaketa for us, wanafanya reggae. So we shoot videos, we do redeems, tunawa feature, stuff like that. So we work, like, it is a very diverse, and also we have shows, our own shows.
Yes.
That's our online, and also mixes. Mm. So in yoku feature, none of album nasikia zinareleaseiwa. Because not every music will get played. Mm. And for reggae, that's why you see, artists wa reggae wanakogani about album. You see tuna
believe about
content. Yaani tunaweza jaza content place. Unaelewa? So our love for reggae is sampling reggae. Unaelewa? Kusikizia, unasikia kama ati ni message. Inakuwa gani true? Ni message, unaelewa? So there is something that we are trying to say in that nini. So there is a lot of music. So the platform is just true to cater for that. For the artist, if you're out there, you don't know how to go about it. Ujui platform gani utakuwa. So sisi tuna organize vitu kama hizo. Because right now, kama this end of March ndio tunaita goa nini? This only day, Easter. Yeah, we'll be doing something alongside Tune Them Band, that in Kibera. So hizo platform, tunafanya hizo stuff. Unaelewa, just people to come out and listen to this music.
Uko mnafunza hiyo part wa language?
I guess it comes with, as you were told, it's
natural.
It's not hard by the
way. It's so hard.
Even, like someone who come from outside and say Swahili and Sheng. Unaelewa? Wewe unajua unaelewa Sheng, sindio? Somehow.
Sasa hii, amekaa na mimi, ameanza kuongea
Sheng. Yes,
same. Amekaa na wewe, ona huyu. Kwa nini wewe nifunza Sheng?
So it's a language that was created just to, nile, unajua ilikuwa ni hawa ni slaves walikuwa na nini. So it was a language ndio pia wasieleweke sana na watu wenye wana enslave pia kiplani.
Oh, ndio wana walikuwa naiongea
that. So alafu sasa ni watu wametoka different places. They are all speaking ile language ingekuwa common si ni English. So mnaitoeng tu kiplani tu.
Nyinyi mnashikanisha but wale masters washikanishe.
Wale washikanishe. Hata saa hizi wazazi na ma junior. Kuna watu hiyo watakuwa hapo na ongeeshe na wazazi waelewa.
Washikanishe.
Yala shindwa mkoro ni nani nadhani ni shosho yake.
Mkoro inaga kibogo kwanza.
Kumbe unamuongelelea na hapo hapo.
Mkoro na hapo.
Something like that.
Alafu tukaona makala za reggae na sijaona kama umezivaa.
Leo ni avoid tu. Leo ni represent tu na dread kidogo.
Le avoid tu kila wanajuaga huko nje wanajuaga. Kuna kwa poster pia niko na hizo color. So acha hapa tu tone down kidogo.
Tone down kidogo. Na producer alisema ni nywele yako ya ukweli umsaidie.
Yeah, this is my hair. Really hair. About 8 years now.
She's trying to grow her dreads.
Patience. Kama dread kuna kitu inapitichi ginse ni patience tu. Kama una patience hawezi lea.
Producer
wewe huyo basi ya
hiyo ni virtue lazima ukue nayo.
She's an upcoming rasta woman.
Upcoming. What a title. Nix atu namchomea.
Ndio inakuja.
But anyway, nimejaribu ku represent.
Yeah.
Nasema nasikia zile the reggae colors.
Yeah.
The Rastafarian colors, this G flag ya. Yeah, Ethiopia,
yes.
Jamaica, Ethiopian, but it originated, I think, from Ethiopia or something. Mm. I am trying to be an historian.
Yeah.
But anyway, Elkana,
yeah.
Umesema uko na album this year you're going to release.
Yeah, it's going to be this year, but no dates yet. Mm. But but I'm still in studio, so I'm still going to, I'm working with Adele.
Yes.
Bigger producer Adele hapo kidogo. So it's going to be coming up. Mm. Along here, mwaka tu. Tutafanya launch ya live band, so be ready.
Nice. I will love to attend that. A live band.
Live
recording.
Band. Yote, yote.
Will you be having like an audience there?
Yeah. We're gonna launch it. We're gonna try and launch it with the audience and everything.
I want to be there. Hiyo tutakuja. Amazing. Anyway, Elkana.
Yeah.
Where do people go to support you to get the albums, the music as well?
Yeah. Mm. So support each and every artist that is doing gospel reggae music, even before you support me. Mimi ukiwa support ni kama umeni support. Kwanza na wao alafu namaliza na mimi. But if you also wanna reach out to me, get my music, Elkana Wangeshi. Trust me, hakuna artist mwingine anaitwa Elkana Wangeshi in the whole world. So if you write Elkana Wangeshi, you'll get me at all social media platform. My music is there in all streaming platform also, like Spotify, wherever you where unapataga mziki yako is there. But this new album might not be in those platform. We might only put it in my website only.
Mm. Ah, perfect.
Yeah, so probably they might not get all. So kitaka exclusive. Tabidi kwanza umekaamuka. Tutai release tu bado YouTube as videos one by one, but the whole album might not be available as that. We might get it in my website.
Umesema support nikakumbuka kitu kingine.
Yep.
5 years ago and now, has the support at least improved considering to 5 years ago? For the reggae
definitely
artist.
Definitely. Yeah. And also we say if you don't get it, you create one. So that's why I created also one. Like reggae mta.
Yes, reggae mta.
Because if I'm crying, I'm wondering who am sia kwapo nyuma yangu anafanya.
Exactly.
So it's not all times we need to we cry. We need also to create those things. If you see that lack,
create
that
it.
Means there's something in you has been called to that position. So una create your channel.
Thank you.
I like also what DJ Nix does.
Yes.
You are tired of creating your platform, same way.
Yeah.
Unaelewa, kiona kuna gap. You feel the gap.
You feel the gap.
You don't have to be waiting for those people. You don't know even.
Ni pia nimekuwa nikiona unajua tunapatananga. Lakini
sure.
Sasa naona venye tunaweza patana ukiwa na pia artist mmoja wa majua sasa sababu tunaona mazee wakikubig up wakikushout out pale mtandaoni international reggae artist. Could you be having a plan maybe hata kulink sasa reggae mtaa with other bodies zenye zina ziko beyond.
Yeah, true. Umemention hiyo kitu. Sasa si dispose hiki alert mimi nikaa Joseph na kuaga keen sana ni what I say out there. So nataka ga manifestation inatela. Kumbe ndio mko ukifanya.
Yes.
But be sure we are doing such something like that. We are also gonna have one or two artists also in this 254. Sijali hao watu wana come. So we are creating platform same way. That's why I said it is a platform for here and beyond.
Yes.
So watu kama akina Stitch
wakam manzi hata utawaona very soon. Hata si lazima tu consume muziki yao like unajua acha na watu waambie
venye imekuwa
ndio itakuwa pia inspirational to all artists venye
sure very true. But I also even if anyone wants to work with them like outward artists, I also link up with them. Do you mean kuna links zao
na ma DJ sisi na kina Kagi.
Yeah, mm. Wote miwa link na mziki ukitaka mimi nye catalog niko nayo kubwa sana.
Eh, you don't say, you don't say. ELKANA Wangeci, yeah. Across all social media platforms, and he's gonna drop an album, but exclusively on his website. Sindio ELKANA?
Yep. Nakona exclusive.
Yes. Nakona exclusive leo. All right.
Not out yet.
Anyway, yeah. Shout outs.
Shout out to Musa wasee, lakini big up to each and everybody. And if you're not born again, kwanza get born again. Mm-hmm. That is the first place to kuwe mabeshte. Sasa ukweli na mabro ukweli. Mm-hmm. Kwanza get born again and then taku shout out pia next time. Sindio. But big up to each artist on the platform Reggae Mtaa. Big up to who and who, Adele, my the producer that I'm working with. Big up Tune Dem Band, same way. Big up Shan, Wangeci, and who else? Kagimed, my DJ. DJ Kagimed, yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, ELKANA.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Hey. And a drop, gani umesema latest exclusive? Yeah,
tuambie, sabu,
it's an exclusive.
Oh, yeah, I have an exclusive. It's gonna be out this week, but sasa juu, tuko wait. First, nalima tuwapetua pia wa exclusive, pia wakuna. Wakuna kitu before. Wasikia wenye mtu anasikiaga kuenda kwa website. Kabla. So this is a brand new tune called Good Over Evil. Yeah. Reggae moja mzito sana, watu wa roots and culture ndio hao sasa.
Asante sana.
Yeah.
Okay. Gosh. Good over it.